Good afternoon and welcome for this 5-5 between Bangladesh and Nepal. I'm Michael Slater and back again, it's James Taylor.
Hey Slats, good afternoon everyone.
Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The opening ball of the match.
Off the mark there. Good shot. Just a lack of concentration there. Superb shot.
Yes.
One bounce, four runs.
That's four. Cracking shot.
Yes.
Nice shot. Four runs.
Yes,
absolutely middled that.
Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six. One bounce and it goes for four. The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yep.
Good work in the field there.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
That takes his partnership to 50.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Yep.
The bowler won't like that one bit. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Yep.
Give away a bit too much there.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Oh, yep. Nice ball.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Great timing, races to the boundary for four. Oh, not able to connect. Great shot.
Yes.
That one's out of here. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Got to be close.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Beaten all ends up. Off the middle.
bad from either side there.
This is a massive total. The batting was superb with plenty of big scores. The opposition has a huge task ahead of them. This target is such a mammoth task, but they'll need to believe they're able to chase it, or they certainly won't.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Precision, just a great shot. They'll get one there.
Not getting past that fielder.
They'll get a single. Yep.
And that's four. Bit expensive in that one.
Bangladesh are now on. John Poyle, change of bowling. The medium pace is coming into your cut.
Yep.
Takes the single. One going past above shoulder height. No ball called. Nice shot. Four runs.
Frustration showing with that appeal.
Right there.
The batsman couldn't do anything there. Good bowling on the free hit.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Not sure how that missed.
Yep.
not a risky shot when you play it that well. Strong appeal.
Eight runs added in that over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Good shot. Confident in this one.
The batsman leaves the field, caught behind, for 18. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 3.
And the chance goes begging. Nice fielding there. Good return. Got into position well there. Great shot. Perfect technique and placement. The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive.
A change in the bowling lineup.
Final over of the innings. The batsmen will be going all out. Hope the bowlers are ready for it. Well held. Superb catch out there in the deep.
Al Hassan is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Oh, great shot.
Yep. Catch it.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
This team just gelled nicely. It's all came together and resulted.